let's continue on, shall we? Back here at the entrance, and what I need to do is find a door that I can unlock. I think I saw one, but the question is, how do I get to it? Oh man, I wish I could think of dungeons like this. This one's amazing.
Thank you.
thinking here, to be honest. Yeah, I'm not even thinking here. Alright. I hate when I have to think on the go like this. I could be probably spending a whole video doing this entire puzzle. Wait a minute, I think I might have something here. I think I got something. Yeah. Maybe not. Nope, I don't got it. PineCon, you and your puzzles. Sheesh. A certain pattern of moving these. Veteran Zelda player, this should be a piece of cake. And I think I just made the same mistake. Oh boy, I must look smart. How do you solve this thing? You know what? I'm gonna pass by real quick and see what's here. How do you solve that puzzle? Seriously. That's what I need the key for. Alright. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. What about going up? I wonder what up is. That's death. Swell. I'm gonna be stuck at this puzzle for a little bit, I can already tell. Great. Puzzler if I ever saw one. It looks simple on paper, but you figure out it's just really... Oh, boy. Oh, I can push that before I defeat him. Alright, fine. Save some time. Stupid ladder. Out of the way. I really want my blue tunic, please. Blue tunic, blue ring, I don't care. As long as it's blue. I like blue. Alright. I swear, if I don't solve this puzzle within, like, 2 videos or so, then I'm just gonna stop here until I can get the solution. Again. At got to be a solution to this, and I've already messed it up. Yeah, this is going to be a brain tickler, that's for sure. Gotta stop here. Excuse me.